Iowa prison guards and their unions want an investigation. Todd Magel reports they want to know what happened to state money that was supposed to be used to hire more guards.
Correction officers use the Newton Correction Facility as a backdrop to make their plea. They're asking Governor Branstad for help.
Staff assaults are up, inmate assaults are up, and gang activities up.
Corrections officers like Gerald Jones wonder how long it'll be before they could be injured or killed by an Iowa prisoner. The ASMA union says the prison population has jumped by nearly 15%, but the number of corrections officers is down by more than 60 positions, all cut in the past few years.
My question is, John Baldwin, Governor Branstad, what are you doing with that money? That money that was appropriated by the legislature for a specific purpose, to hire people like these standing behind me.
During the past legislative session, lawmakers and the governor approved funding for 40 new prison guards, but none has been hired. So far, the governor has not demanded the Department of Corrections hire that new staff. Now the union wants a legislative investigation into why that is and where those funding dollars have gone.
It's horrible. I mean, it's getting horrible.
Governor Branstad and the Department of Corrections say that they feel the prisons in Iowa are safe. We'll hear from them coming up tonight. In Newton, Todd Magel, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Thank you very much, Todd. Now, the prison guard union also blames the officer cutbacks on a 2005 prison escape from Fort Madison.